Hello guys, today we are coming with a new update. The Spy Network come with a new update. Is the name of October Tech and product update. Basically, they are say Spiner. Ever wonder what the Pi Core team work on behind the scene? They are saying our team is a work behind the scene wall for a sneak peek into our busy leaves. We are releasing tech and product update. They are releasing basically tech and product update that will be posted around the beginning of each month, and we are highlight by ongoing and completed product efforts from the previous one. So basically they are saying that they are overall work on a behind the scenes they will show you in the beginning of every month. So they show what we are done an effort in previous months. So tap the button above the check it out so we can check the read update what they are saying basically. So you can only click read update and then click Chrome. So now they are saying previous month efforts. KYC, they say KYC develop test with community moderator, then Pi Block Explorer develop and deployed the Pi Block Explorer that can help Pioneer transaction history, then Pi Browser deploy update, Pi Browser new update, then Pi Platform designing demo app for developers, see Pi SDK and API, then Pi Wallet designing pushing notification to alert Pioneer when they receive a payment on a blockchain, then Bronze Storm app. So launch a redesign app and displaying hackathon winner. Then Pi Nodes deployed resolution for nodes and not saying error. Infrastructure deployed a deployed database selling integration and Pi general improvement. So they all their previous month work behind the scene what they are done for Pi Network new update. So that is the new update of Pi Network. If you like this video, to share this video and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video. Then wassalam.